gotta stop fouling Durant, though. They gotta put their body in front and make him pass the ball versus reach in.